friends, I'm Neha and welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. Thousands of you have seen and appreciated our videos. Some were related to Navy, more specifically Merchant Navy, Marine Engineer and IMU CET. One is related to profession, another to an exam and another one to the field of Merchant Navy. Now I thought, why not tell you the details of one course that is also related to the same field. Any guesses, guys? I hope you have guesses in right. The course I am going to tell you about is B.Sc Nautical Science. Yes, my dear friends, you have listened it right. Today I am going to deliberate about B.Sc Nautical Science, which is considered as one of the most favorite course for those who are looking to make their career in the field of Merchant Navy. So guys, if you are really interested to do this course, keep watching this video till the very end, as you will get answers to most of your relevant questions, like what exactly Bachelor of Science in Nautical Science course is, what are the required eligibility conditions to join B.Sc Nautical Science course, what are the skills required to do B.Sc Nautical Science course, how to join B.Sc Nautical Science course, which are the various entrance exams that you need to crack to get admission in the course, what is the syllabus of B.Sc Nautical Science course? What is the fee structure of B.Sc Nautical Science course? Which are the various government and private institutes offering B.Sc Nautical Science course? What are the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of B.Sc Nautical Science course? Which are the top recruiters of B.Sc Nautical Science degree holders? What is the expected salary or pay package after doing B.Sc Nautical Science degree and many more things? So guys, let us start with a very basic question, and that question is, what exactly B.Sc Nautical Science course is? B.Sc Nautical Science, or Bachelor of Science in Nautical Science, is a 3-year undergraduate degree program that focuses on the specialized knowledge of theoretical and practical aspects of nautical technology, with an emphasis on those skills and competences that are required for navigation, cargo operations, and ship maintenance and operations. In this course, you also learn the details of control and operation of naval vessels and ships, and it equips students with important and essential knowledge of marine vessels. Now, when you are much aware of the B.Sc Nautical Science course's scope, you would like to know about the eligibility conditions required to join B.Sc Nautical Science course. As far as educational qualification is concerned, you must have passed higher secondary, that is class 12, or equivalent from a recognized board with physics, chemistry, and mathematics as your main subjects. Here you have to keep in mind that some reputed colleges may also demand certain minimum percentage of marks in 12th class, and that could be anywhere between 55% to 70%. Besides these educational qualifications, candidates are also expected to maintain physical fitness to be declared fit as per the standards of MS medical examination rules and have to qualify full eyesight test. Color and night blind candidates will also not be eligible for admissions to the course. The maximum age limit for taking admission to B.Sc Nautical Science course is 25 years. Along with fulfilling these eligibility conditions, you must have a certain set of skills to be able to complete this 3-year B.Sc Nautical Science course successfully. These abilities will certainly help you in your academic and professional endeavors. And some of those skills include aptitude and willingness to stay away from home for long times, as you may have to spend week or even months away from your family, and maybe right in the middle of sea. You should be able to take the unforeseen challenges and be brave enough to face the man-made, environmental, and natural adversaries associated with the profession. Besides, you should have skills to use the most up-to-date marine technologies, have good grasp on mathematics and physics, and strong analytical and innovative skills. Comfort or ease in conducting analysis and strong problem-solving abilities can be an added advantage to do this course successfully. If you are really looking to do B.Sc Nautical Science course, then the knowledge of its admission process is a must. Most of the reputed institutes providing B.Sc Nautical Science course give admission on the basis of rank secured in the entrance exam conducted at institute, university, or national level. However, few institutes are also provided admission to the course on the basis of marks obtained in the 12th class. Some of the important entrance exams taken at various levels to provide admission in B.Sc Nautical course are IMU-CET, CUSAT-CAT, RL Institute of Nautical Sciences entrance exam, and Coimbatore Marine College entrance exam. Now you would like to know the syllabus of B.Sc Nautical Science course. B.Sc Nautical Science course curriculum is designed in such a way that it covers all the important aspects to train the students to make a career in the Navy. The 3-year full-time B.Sc Nautical Science course has been divided into 6 semesters. The course curriculum is a mix of several theory exams, assignments, and practical work. In B.Sc Nautical Science Semester 1, you will study subjects like English and Communication Skills, Applied Mathematics Paper 1, Nautical Physics and Electronics Paper 1, Principles of Navigation Paper 1, Ship Operation Technology Paper 1, and Naval Architecture Paper 1. Whereas B.Sc Nautical Science Semester 2 consists of subjects like Applied Mathematics Paper 2, Nautical Physics and Electronics Paper 2, Voyage Planning and Collision Prevention, Cargo Work and Marine Communication Paper 1, Environmental Science Paper 1, Marine Engineering and Control System. B.Sc Nautical Science Semester 3 usually consists of subjects like Applied Mathematics Paper 3, Nautical Physics and Electronics Paper 3, Voyage Planning and Collision Prevention Paper 2, Bridge Procedure and Legal Knowledge, Environmental Science Paper 2, and Marine Engineering and Control System. In B.Sc Nautical Science Semester 4, you study subjects like Computer Science, Applied Mathematics Paper 4, Nautical Physics and Electronics Paper 4, Principles of Navigation Paper 2, Ship Operation Technology Paper 2, and Naval Architecture Paper 2. Whereas, B.Sc Nautical Science Semester 5 consists of subjects like Principles of Navigation Paper 3, Ship Operation Technology Paper 2, Naval Architecture Paper 3, Maritime Law and Environmental Science Paper 3. B.Sc Nautical Science Semester 6, you study subjects like Principles of Navigation Paper 4, Ship Operation Technology Paper 4, Voyage Planning and Collision Prevention Paper 3, Shipping Management and Marine Engineering and Control System. This was the generalized syllabus of B.Sc Nautical Science. There may be slight variations in the course depending upon the institute you have joined. By now, you must be eager to know about top B.Sc Nautical Science institutes of India. If you are looking for some of the best government institutes providing this course, then you can go for Indian Maritime University, Chennai, Indian Maritime University, Kochi, Indian Maritime University, Mumbai, and if private institute is your preference, then you can go for Tulani Maritime Institute, Talegaon, AMET, Chennai, Maharashtra Academy of Naval Education and Training, and Chitkara University, Punjab. You can visit our website targetstudy.com to have a complete list of all the government and private B.Sc Nautical Science colleges in India. Now you would like to know about the fee structure of B.Sc Nautical Science course. The average course fee for B.Sc Nautical Science course ranges from ₹1,40,000 to ₹1,50,000 per semester in reputed private maritime institutes. And the semester fee for the same course in the government maritime institute can be anywhere between ₹1 lakh to ₹1.25 lakh per semester. This fee may vary slightly depending upon the genre and the reputation of the institute you are going to join. So it is always advisable to go through the latest fee structure of the institute before thinking of joining it. Now comes the most important question, and that is, what are the career prospects and job opportunities after doing B.Sc Nautical Science course? With the expansion of the world trade especially, through the sea route, the job opportunities and career prospects for those who have done B.Sc Nautical Science are huge. With the B.Sc Nautical Science degree in hand, the aspiring candidates can expect to get the job opportunities in both government sector and private sector. In government sector, they can get employment with defense forces like Indian Navy and Coast Guard after clearing the required entrance exams, besides joining commercial establishments like Shipping Corporation of India, etc. Whereas, in private sector, you can get job opportunities with various domestic and multinational shipping companies operating in the field, the profiles of deck cadet, second officer, chief officer, and captain. Besides positions such as marine engineer, oceanographer, radio officer, and nautical surveyors, etc. Apart from these options, you can go for higher degree like MSc Nautical Science and PhD, etc. and find employment in educational institutes as educationalist or as a researcher in research facilities. Some of the top recruiters that you can think of joining after completing your B.Sc Nautical Science course are the Shipping Corporation of India Limited, Esser Shipping Limited, the Great Eastern Shipping Companies, Bharti Defense and Infrastructure Limited, ABC Shipyard, Meractor Limited, Gujarat Pipanav, Varun Shipping, Global Offshore Services Limited, Shreyas Shipping, Evergreen Marine Corporation, CMA CGM Group, Maersk, Mediterranean Shipping Company, HAPAG Lloyd, American President Lines, China Ocean Shipping Company, and Mitsui OSK Lines Limited. Now the most eagerly asked question. And that question is, what are the expected pay packages or salary after doing B.Sc Nautical Science course? B.Sc Nautical Science course can be called one of the highest paying B.Sc specializations as the course leads to a number of jobs and career options. The average starting salary of a Bachelor of Science in Nautical Science degree holder can vary somewhere between Rs. 7.2 to 9.6 lakhs annually. However, with some relevant industry experience and enhanced skills, this salary can be as high as 12 lakhs per annum. The salary structure also depends on the company that hires a candidate. So guys, I would like to state that B.Sc Nautical Science course expands the career scope and job opportunities. If you have a passion for adventure and traveling, you can pursue Bachelor of Science in Nautical Science degree and earn fortunes for yourself. That's all about Bachelor of Science in Nautical Science course. I hope you like this video. If it is really, please hit the like button. For getting regular notifications, please hit the bell icon. We will be back with videos on such informative topics. Thank you for watching.